Yo, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever time you're watching this video. It's Grizzly and I'm back again. Vlogmas day two. So, 2nd of December, gyms are back open.
Yeah, boy.
About to get myself ready for the gym. But before I go, I have to make myself a juice. I'm making up some bad boy juice. Yeah, you get me. Yeah, you get me. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm modeling apron that was purchased for me by my sons for Father's Day. Get me? Don't know why I got an apron on when I'm not cooking, but the apron's there and I'm gonna rock it. Don't care.
Sainsbury's clear, honey.
The frozen section of Sainsbury's.
One tablespoon of honey. Normally, I use coconut water, or I use normal water. I prefer normal water, to be honest. I don't mind the coconut water. Half the ice to get. It don't look nice at all. It don't look nice at all. It's like a greeny brownie. But it tastes nice, I'm telling you that. This is my pre-workout that I use. Give me a boost of energy when I get to the gym. Alright, so saw how freaking disgusting that looked. Don't care. It don't taste disgusting. Very good. Spinach is good for you. Lime's good because citrus cuts. Way like excessive fat and stuff like that, and I'm back on my fitness journey. Like, this lockdown's been playing with me a lot. Like, I've been up and down, fluctuating. Like, I want to get back to where I was before in terms of my weight, my health, and how I feel. You guys saw my vlog yesterday, so I'm back on it. But anyway, here's my green juice. That's bad still. So, what I'm gonna do now, pull out the rest.
Go hard or go home. When in the gym, I zone. Work with a friend or alone. Just work that body in the GYM. Go hard or go home. When in the gym, I zone. Work with a friend or alone. Just work that body in the GYM. Pump up, tone up, weights in the gym. 5K run on a treadmill ting. Man can't tell me about skipping or burpees. Man just banged out a class and spin. No posing ting. I came to work out shoulders king. I don't wanna make nobody look washed, but when I'm in the gym, brother, I go in. Workout, getting under the skin. Rep till I can't lift even a tin. Brother, if you ain't real, then don't roll in. It's not a thing. Bench press, biceps, kettlebell swing. Deadlift, my set bigger than him. What you know about sweating?
Yep. So yeah, first day back in the gym after the second lockdown. It was hard, you know. I didn't keep it up when I was at home during the lockdown, so doing it kind of hard. It is what it is. But anyway, yeah, hands out here. I'm gonna go home now, freshen up, get ready for the school one, pick up the kids, you know. I hope you enjoyed what I've done. Catch you in a little while. maybe the sequence might get a little preview of me in the studio or something. I'm out.
Merry Christmas.